the video for Shoop Shoop for rock band bass players. The song uses 6 notes. I'm gonna show you just my first finger, but you won't play it with just your first finger. A on the 5th fret of the E string, C 3rd fret of the A string, D 5th fret of the A string, E 7th fret of the A string, and then F 1st fret of the E string, and G. So we have every note but B. A, no B, C, D, E, F, and G. But now, we're not gonna play it like with just the first finger. We'll start off with G. The introduction is G to F. And so I like to stretch out my 3rd finger on the G and 1st finger on the F. If that's too much of a reach for you and you wanna use 4th finger for G and 1st finger for F, that's fine. So it'd go like this. The introduction is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. And then just silence. And then we go to the verse. And the rhythm of the bass is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, 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 boom. Like that. That's the rhythm of the bass line for the verse. It starts off on a D, and I'm going to use 3rd finger on the A string, and then play that twice, and then go to 1st finger on the E string for the G, and jump up an octave higher. So that's the 5th fret of the D string. They're octaves. So the pattern goes like this. And I'm playing that high G with my 4th finger, because my 3rd finger was there. Just makes it a little easier. You could play it with your 3rd finger, but then you have to jump back with your 3rd finger. So again, the verse is 1, 2, 3, 4. So that pattern is played 4 times. And then the next part is kind of like heart and soul. C, A, F, G. C, C, A, A. Notice how I just use 1st finger to 3rd finger. Then I jump down to the F with my 1st finger. And come back up with my 1st finger for G. C, C, F, F, G. And so then you go back and you do a verse, same thing. D to G like that. D. Then the heart and soul section. C, C. Now, there's a little section after this that repeats the C, C, F, F, C. That's kind of nice just to go 3, 3, 1, 1, 3. Now, the verse, I'm sorry, the bridge, you come all the way up to your 5th fret, the 7th fret of your A string for your E, and you're going to continue that rhythm, and you're going to play E, 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 and then A, 1st finger. Now, I'm going to shift my hand down for D. Stop on G and hold it there, and it goes to a verse. Verse is the same as before, then the instrumental is similar to a verse, but it doesn't do the full pattern. It goes D, G, D, G, then C, D, G, D, and then stops on C. Now you might have noticed that on the C chord before I played this pattern. I'm playing a C to a G. It's still C chord, but it's just a typical bass pattern. Like that. Then it has a bridge, just like before, the E to A, D to G, and C. And then there's another verse, and then it takes it out with a repeated C, C, F, F, G, 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 C, F, G, and we kind of repeat that. So here's the song with the recording. You can play along. We'll miss the first beat, but then we'll catch the rest of it. Here goes. D minor. Heart and soul. Back to soul. That little tag, C to F, back to C. Now E. A. D. One hit on G. Verse. They faded out, but we're gonna just gonna go and end it on a C. So what I recommend is to first learn all the notes, play it without the recording, and then try it with the recording, try it with the video. Hope that helps.